hot desktop. Now E, it is microprocessor. And the last one is microprocessors. We already know microprocessor, it is a type of chip available in CPU, also called the CPU chip. And CPU is the brain of computer, and by the help of this chip, all the processes are managed inside the CPU. So the last one is, it is the company detail over this chip is Intel. It is the first chip made by the Intel company. So the answer will be second. Okay, all of you understood? Yes, students. Now mark all the options correctly from the video into your book. Okay, students. Now after this, there is a fifth exercise, number fifth. In this exercise, you have been given some important inventors' images, some important inventors' pictures. You have to identify the name of the given inventor. You have to identify the name given. You have to identify the name. You have to write the name of the inventor into your book. You can mark 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. For number 1, you can see the picture and you know the name. Who is he? Do you know? Yes, students, do you know who is in the picture, in the image first? Yes, he is Blaise Pascal. He is Blaise Pascal. In the exercise number 8, he is Blaise. First one is Blaise Pascal. Okay, student, he is Blaise Pascal. Now look to the second image. Who is this inventor given in your book? Second one. Who is this inventor? Yes, he is Charles Babbage. He is Charles Babbage. He is also known as the father of computer. He invented the difference engine. Okay. Now the third one. Who is the third one? Now identify the third image. Who is this inventor given in your book? Yes? Yes. He is John Napier. Yes? The third inventor given in your book is John John Napier. Invented the Napier board. We just studied, we have just talked about him. He is the Napier board. He made a machine, calculating device for calculating things and numbers. And this device is made up of 11 bones of animals and later on replaced by rods. Okay, students. Okay, students, now our next exercise to be done in our book is jumble word. We have given some jumble word. We have to unscramble the jumble word. We already have done this type of exercise in our previous classes. Again, this exercise is your next exercise given in the book. So look into your book. Your first letter given is P-O-R. M-I-O-O-E-R-S-S-O-R-S-S-C-R. It is SSCR. It is SSCR. Now the word from this word, from this is unarranged word. We have to arrange the word in proper order and note it down in our book. So the correct word will form from this word is माइक्रो प्रोसेसर, इट इज माइक्रो प्रोसेसर. सी द स्पेलिंग करेक्टली एंड नोट इट डाउन करेक्टली फ्रॉम द वीडियो, और यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज योर बुक टू रीचेक योर स्पेलिंग्स, सो यू कैन, यू विल नॉट मेक एनी मिस्टेक एंड यू विल लर्न द करेक्ट स्पेलिंग. द स्पेलिंग इज एम आई सी आर ओ सी आर ओ सी ई डबल एस ओ आर. सेकेंड वर्ड इज गिवन इज आई सी टी आर यू ई पी एम एन आई ओ एम. यस, द करेक्ट वर्ड दैट विल फॉर्म फ्रॉम दिस वर्ड इज मिनी कंप्यूटर, दैट इज मिनी कंप्यूटर. स्पेलिंग ऑफ मिनी कंप्यूटर आई एम गोइंग टू रीड, नोट इट डाउन इन योर बुक्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एम आई एन आई मिनी कंप्यूटर. स्पेलिंग ऑफ कंप्यूटर सी ओ एम पी यू टी ई आर कंप्यूटर. थर्ड पी एस ई यू आर एम ओ पी यू सी ई टी आर. थर्ड वर्ड इज दिस. नाउ द करेक्ट वर्ड आफ्टर अनस्क्रैम्बलिंग इट विल मेक सुपर कंप्यूटर. द करेक्ट वर्ड इज सुपर कंप्यूटर. नोट इट डाउन इन टू योर बुक. स्पेलिंग ऑफ सुपर इज एस यू पी ई आर एंड कंप्यूटर सी ओ एम पी यू टी ई आर. दे आर ओनली थ्री वर्ड्स. लिसन केयरफुली स्टूडेंट, दे आर ओनली थ्री वर्ड्स गिवेन इन टू योर बुक. नाउ आई हैव मेड टू न्यू वर्ड्स फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड मोर, सम एक्स्ट्रा वर्ड. सो नोट इट डाउन इन योर बुक द टू मोर वर्ड्स. द फर्स्ट इज ए एम आई ए एम आई ए एम एन एफ ई एस एंड द आफ्टर. द करेक्ट वर्ड फ्रॉम दिस वर्ड इज मेन फ्रेम्स. द करेक्ट वर्ड आफ्टर अनस्क्रैम्बल द जंबल वर्ड इज मेन फ्रेम्स. एम ए आई एन मेन F R A M E S main frames. Okay students, now see the last word P O L A P O L A P T M. The correct word is palm top. P A L M T O P. The correct word is palm top. Okay students, do it in your book. Till here all the work we have done today, this will be, this work you have to do into your book. And again I am saying, if you don't have, buy a book, then go to the shop, into the market and get your book and buy your book and do your work on time and get it checked by your subject teacher on time, so you can learn well, understand well, and it will be easy to understand and learn. Okay, now we will do the question answer work. That question answer work you have to do in your notebook. Question answers, okay students, you have to do in your notebooks. Now we will do the question answers in your next video. Okay, now open your books to note down the questions. Open your books to note down the questions and note the answers from the board. I am writing the answer number with your answers. Now note down the answers from the board. Okay?